On Thursday on BBC One, Johnny Jarvis, an account of the friendship of two boys growing up in London. It begins in their final year at school, with the awkward adjustments they must make as they face the future and make a break with the idealism of their youth.
What happened to your friend Jarvis Lipton?
He's off school, sir. Here 2 weeks he's been off, sir.
Yes?
He's at home. He just sits there.
Well, it's not a question of what you fancy, is it? I mean, you're going to be out on the streets in a few months, and what you want is some qualifications, because they're not giving jobs away today. Well, hadn't you noticed, eh? Eh?
I just don't fancy it.
You've got to make something of yourself, Jarvis. That's the thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, you've got to work and work and make something of yourself.
Yeah.
I admire you, Jarvis.
Yeah? Why is that, then?
I don't know.
Not yet adult, but no longer a child, the first of 6 years in the life of Johnny Jarvis starts on Thursday at 9.25 on BBC One.
On BBC Two now, Jean-Pierre Marel and Victor Lanoux star in a French film, In a Wild Moment, a moment that transforms what would have been a dull holiday into a wonderful time. While we here on One have something else again, Peter Cushing is behind the counter handing out late-night horror from Beyond the Grave.